movie.
Thank you.
So what I did was I added a Robertson screw into the end, that way I can easily use the drill to move it in and out.